Hi there. Thanks so much for being here. It's really good to see you. I don't know about where you live, but over here, it is starting to get a little hot, starting to feel a little bit like summer. So, to celebrate summer, I thought I would share a few summer-themed words and triggers with you to help you relax and really get in that summer mood. So if you're in a comfortable place, quiet and safe, where you won't be bothered, then let's go ahead and inhale. And whenever you exhale, release any tension you might be holding in your forehead, your cheeks and your jaw. Be mindful of your neck and your shoulders. So yeah, whenever you exhale, just let all the tension you're holding in that area, release it, just let it all go, okay? So let's inhale, then exhale. Release the tension. Great. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So the first word is vacation. Vacation, 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 vacation. That's all I ever wanted. When I was a kid, my family would always go on vacation whenever I got out of school for the summer. So that was always something I looked forward to. We'd have our summer trip. Summer is a great time to travel. Did you ever travel anywhere during summer vacation? Or do you still? I feel like it's just a really popular time for going all sorts of places, especially when the weather is really nice. Sometimes we would go to the beach, or sometimes we'd go camping. Sun, 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 sun. And then there's the ocean, 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 ocean. As long as the waters are nice and the weather's nice. Sailing, 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 and you could find shells, seashells, 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 shells, shell, 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 shells, shell, shell, shells, shells, shell, 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 shells, shells, and coconuts on the palm trees. Coconuts, coconuts, coconuts. Speaking of sunscreen, I have this one. This isn't one that I had as a kid, of course, but this one's kind of cool because it has shimmer in it. Shimmer. I actually sunburn before, and I don't think it's because I was very good at putting sunscreen on, because a lot of times I would forget. I think it's just my skin type. I usually tan. Wow, this smells like sunscreen. That's because it is. I don't know if you can see it. You can see it on my palm, maybe a little better. In real life, there's definitely some shimmer here. It really didn't show up as much as I thought it would, but in real life, it gives you a little glow. I don't use this one as much as I use this one. I like this one a lot because it's not very greasy and it sprays on, and it's 100 plus SPF, which is probably this is just for my own peace of mind. About this is that when you spray it, you can reach your back, all sorts of places. Superior reach. It soaks in really well, and it sprays, which is so much easier than trying to rub lotion all over. weightless, clean feel, non-greasy, water-resistant for up to 80 minutes. The truth is, when I put on sunscreen, I usually only do it once at the beginning of the day before I go out. I'm not very good at remembering to reapply. I should try to get better at that though. It is really important to protect your sun or your skin from the sun. This one's a little dirty because it's been carried around quite a bit. It's the same stuff as the other, the spray, but it's not a spray. I prefer the spray, but sometimes, especially when you're applying it in a car, it's better just to do the lotion. Smells so good and summery. Called Pink Breeze from Duft and Doft. Pink Breeze. Isn't this so cute? It smells so summery. puts me in a summer mood when I smell it. Sunscreen all over it though. Some aloe here for you. I don't have much to say about it. Although I do remember growing up, my mom used to a bottle of aloe, and I don't know what was wrong with it, but it always smelled like a toilet to me. It was just like a really stinky toilet water sort of smell. Actually, my toilets don't smell like that either, so now I think there may have been just a problem. Thank you. important things to bring to the beach would be your swimsuit, of course. Swimsuit. Or bathing suit. What do you call it? Bathing suit or swimsuit? Swimsuit. Bikini. Speedo. Actually, speaking of swimming, I used to be on a swim team growing up, and Speedo was just the brand of everything for swimming back then, or probably still. I actually don't really enjoy swimming, but I did back then. I don't know what changed. I just don't really like getting in the water that much. I would much rather chill by the side of a pool with a cocktail and a book under an umbrella than race somebody back and forth in the pool. But this is a swim cap that I used to wear. It's disgusting, so I'm sorry, but also, wow, my hair was very long. That's an old piece of hair. Swimming with a swim cap. In addition to the swim cap, I had some goggles. Also Speedo brand. You can tell how old this is because even the plastic is getting discolored. Years old dirt. I don't know if that makes it better or worse. To get a bunch of these cheap little flip-flops though, and the part that goes in between your toes would fall out by the end of summer, so I couldn't wear them anymore. I guess that's why I got new ones every summer. Stepped in some gum with one of these shoes. Welcome to my channel with unapologetically disgusting ASMR. Okay, now I'm gonna go wash my hands. I'll be back. So, I guess that's about it for the beach. Swimming pool. glasses or any glasses is that whenever you have makeup on, it kind of leaves a mark on your nose. Actually, I guess it does that even without makeup sometimes. I probably have that now too. Just don't look too close, you're supposed to be going to sleep. Sunglasses because they are tortoiseshell. Let's put them on here. Also go camping during summer vacation. We try to take some camping trips, especially when it wasn't way too hot. I had a lot of friends that would go off to summer camp, but I never really did a long-term summer camp. However, I do have a necklace that reminds me of things that I did make in day camp. Day camp is a summer camp type of thing, but I never really spent the night anywhere. I like this one. It definitely has some camp vibes, and it says my name, so I don't know if you can actually. It's like upside down. Have a hint of luxury to it though. Otherwise, I would not want to take part. Just say what you will. I just remember one time I was at a craft. Not really. Crafting summer camp. Oh, camping was always pretty fun. You got the campfire, s'mores, campfire song. Mosquitoes, black flies, gnats, and noseums, whatever that means. Noseums. Never heard that. for